Hello bakers, today we are gonna be modeling a tree. Why? Because trees are important. First thing, we are going to sculpt the tree inside ZBrush. I chose as a design to make a dead tree because, as my father once said, if you don't water your plants, they will die. Once I'm finished with the sculpt, I'll just get everything inside Sunstance Painter, bake it, and create textures for it. Let's start!